My new gag about self-isolation wouldn't make you laugh. It's an inside joke.